Hi everyone, welcome to SI Share classes. Today in this video we have to find the value of root 3 up to 6 decimal place in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. So first of all, write down here the number 3 here. Now taking here a point. So now for finding 6 decimal place, we have to first write here 12 number of 0. So first taking here 12 number of 0 and making them as a pair of 0. So taking 2 0 as a pair, so we can get 6 pair of 0. Now drawing the division line on both sides. Next we have to take here a number and multiplying by that number. So taking here 1 and multiplying by 1, so which is less than 3. If you take here 2 and multiplying by 2, this is 4, which is greater than 3. So in this case we have to take 1, since 1 less than 3 and almost near 3, so we have to take here 1. So 1 1 0 1. Now subtracting this, so from 3 this is 2 and this point right here. So now first write down here the first pair of 0 here and drawing here a division line. Now talking about an important things here, so here the number is 1. So we have to add by the number same 1. So this is 2. Next we have to put a number beside 2 and multiplying by that number. So first if you take here 1 and multiplying by 1, then this is 21, which is less than 200. Now if you put 2 and multiplying by 2, then this is 44, which is less than 200. Now if you put here 3 and multiplying by 3, so this is 69, which is less than 200. So by this way, if we take directly 7 and multiplying by 7, so 7 7 is 49, this is 18, which is less than 200. Now taking here 8 and multiplying by 8, so 8 8 is 64, carry 6, 22, which is greater than 200. So in this case we have to take this, because 189 less than 200 and almost near 200. So taking here 7, so here 189. Now subtracting this, so from 10, so here 1 and here also 1. Next write down here the next pair of 0 and drawing the division line. Now here the last digit of this number is 7, so we have to add by 7. So 7 plus 7 14, carry 1 2 3. Similarly we have to take a number beside 3 4 and multiplying by that number. So first taking here 1, so 3 4 1, which is less than 1100. Now if you put here 2 and multiplying by 2, 2 2 is 4 8, and this is 3 2 is 6, which is less than 1100. Now if you put here 3 and multiplying by 3, then 3 3 is 9, 12 10, which is less than 1100. Last if you take here 4 and multiplying by 4, so 4 4 is 16 16 17, this is greater than 1100. So in this case this is almost near 1100, so we should take here 3. Okay, so here 1 0 2 9. Now subtracting this, So from 10, this is 1, and here 7. Next, write down here the next pair of 0 here. Okay. Now similarly drawing here the division line. Now here the last digit of this number is 3, so adding by 3. So 3 3 6 4 3. Similarly, we have to take a number beside 3 4 6. So directly putting here 2 and multiplying by 2. So 2 2 4 12 8 9 6, which is less than 7100. Now if you take here 3 and multiplying by 3, so 3 3 are 9 18 12 13 10, which is greater than 7100. So in this case we have to take this because this is almost near and less than 7100. So we take here 2. Okay, so this is 6 9 2 4. Now subtracting this, so from 10 this is 6, here 7, and here 1. Now similarly write down here the next pair of 0 first and drawing the division line here. Okay, now here the last digit is 2, so adding by 2, so this is 4 6 3 4. Similarly, we have to take a number here. So if you put here a number first 1 and multiplying by 1, which is greater than 17600. So in this case we have to take only 0, otherwise we cannot get a less number. So we have to put here 0 only. Okay, so putting 0, which is less than this. So taking here 0, here also 0. So putting here also 0, and the subtracting this, so the number is same. Next, we have to write down here the next pair of zeros here. Okay, and similarly drawing here the division line, and here the last digit is 0, so the number is same. Now we have to take a number here and multiplying by that number. So directly I am taking here 5 and multiplying by 5. Okay, so 5 5 0 25, carry 2 5 0 2 5 4 0 20 0 5 6 0 30 32, 5 4 0 20 33 5 3 0 15 17, which is less than 17640. Now if you take here 6 and multiplying by 6, then 6 6 0 36 6 0 3 6 4 0 40 24 38 7 27, and this is 20, which is greater than 17640. So in this case we have to take this, which is less than and almost near this. So we should put here 5. So taking here 5 and write down here 173 2025. Now subtracting this, so from 10, so this is 5, and here 7, and here 9, and here 7, and here 2. Now write down here the last pair of zeros here. Okay, similarly drawing the division line. Now here the last digit is 5, so we have to add 5. So 5 5 10 1, and write down the other number here. Okay, so similarly we have to put a number beside this and multiplying by that number. So here I am going to directly write here number. So first taking here 1 and multiplying by 1, So which is greater than 2797200. So in this case we have to take only 0, otherwise we cannot take a number which is less than 2797500. So we have to take only 0 here. Okay, so taking 0 and putting here zeros, so this is subtracting this, so this same number, so taking here 0. So therefore the value of root 3 up to 6 decimal is this, so 1.732050. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.